Hello, my name is Sarah Bacon. I'm a first-year student, and I major in communications. And I went to Mexico for my preview trip, and my experience was wonderful there. We had done service learning, so we went to different people's houses. We had gone to Mexico City and Puebla, and we had also gone to Preciosita, which is the village that we had stayed at. And we had also gone to Veracruz. And I think the best part of going there and the most culturally enriching experience was going to La Preciosita, just because I got to meet the real people of Mexico, what their daily struggles are, what I live with them. I listened to all of their stories, and it was an amazing, humbling experience, just because it was so. It's not like how we live, and it's nice to know that they still have a smile on their face, even though they have so much less than us.